During my 4 decades, I've worked with some fantastic people. There's one very special person, my wife, Lady Sandra Abbott.
It's not, but it looks like Sandra.
Sandra, what are you doing here?
Mike's been having an affair, so I've left him.
This could be the best thing that ever happened to you.
I knew it was a mistake coming here. You've never stuck at a relationship in your life because it takes you away from your latest crackpot cause.
There's nothing crackpot about trying to safeguard the planet.
Ladies, could you please quieten down?
I beg you. Get your hands off
me. Her husband's been cheating on her.
I'm not surprised.
How you and Her Majesty are sisters, I never know.
She used to be fun.
I look so happy. Why don't you come down with me to my dance class? It might cheer you up.
I do not want to embarrass myself in public.
Surely one of the perks of being old is it doesn't matter anymore.
Sandra's marriage had just collapsed.
We married 5 times. Last one broke down for religious reasons. He thought he was God. I didn't.
What about him selling the house?
All he's requested is his tennis trophies.
35 years of marriage, and that's all he values.
Go on, give it to him! How did that make you feel?
I was going to say better than sex, but it's been so long I've forgotten what it's like.
I know how disorientating it can be, and you find yourself on your own.
Is it getting easier?
I hope so.
Tell me you at least had fun.
Yes, I did.
Aren't you scared of dying?
It's one thing being scared of dying. It's a whole different matter being scared of living.
Sandra, what are you doing here?
Come on, Mikey. You may look as if you're in some washing powder commercial, but underneath you'll always be a grubby little bitch.
Last one ends a sissy.
You come in!
Grandma's gone viral.
We're going to Rome, city of lovers.
I've got my sister back.
Stunning.